Good morning. It is show day. It's 4:16. I just took photos for Haley. They look pretty good, I guess. I don't know. I think they look good. I did hit a new low today, 127.6, so barely. But I mean, that's good. You want to be the lowest you can, I guess, on stage. So I am just about to brush my teeth, wait to see what she tells me to eat. Then my tan is at 5, so in like 45 minutes is my tan. And then right after my tan is my makeup. Then I will come back here and get ready. They have a shuttle, so I was gonna Uber over to the Venetian, which I might still, I haven't decided. They have a shuttle for us at 8, which will get to the venue at 8:15. The show starts at 9, and it just feels like it's cutting it close. But at the same time, I'm like, well, what am I gonna do? I'm just sit there. So I don't know. Some people, the serious people, are going early. Like Ariel Kadar is like, oh, I'm gonna Uber. How early can I get there? But I know, like, some of us, others are just like, oh, just take the shuttle. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I think I'll probably just take the shuttle. I just have to make sure I know where it meets.
Okay, so this is how I am in public. I look like this in public. I do not care. Because it's too early to take my curls down. Plus, I want to keep them covered for my tan anyway and my makeup. So people are getting this shower cap. So sent my pictures to Haley. I already said that. I'm not eating yet. I tend to look best after my first meal. That's what we've discovered. Is that one meal in is when I look the best. After more than one, my look starts to fade. When we did that refeed that one time, I looked great first thing in the morning. But, you know, with me getting on stage, although I was going to say with me getting on stage so late, she probably doesn't want to keep me fasted the entire time, which is probably why I didn't get a bunch of food last night. But now that I think about it, like, I'm getting on stage at 9, I pretty much usually am fasted still until about 10, but it doesn't really matter. I'm just going to do what she says. I don't, like, like, of course you want to look the best that you can, but for me personally, like, those millimeter changes, all right, it's so loud, those millimeter changes, those 1% changes, surely it is enough to affect your ranking. I mean, it doesn't have to be from first to second. It could be from 14th to 15th or 9th to 10th. It doesn't really matter. I'm just saying, like, for what my personal objective is, those 1% differences of if I had a refeed last night and go on stage fasted, or if I didn't have a refeed last night and I go on stage one meal in, it doesn't really matter. Anyway, so just walking. It's freaking cold, of course. Like, they need to have a way to connect every single hotel on the strip. Okay, lighting is horrible in here, but she is glammed up. I have a lot of makeup on. It's so crazy because obviously this is stage makeup, but I always forget that for a hot second. So I get my makeup on, I'm like, whoo, this is a lot of makeup. But I'm like, Andrea, it's literally stage makeup. It's gonna be shining bright lights, and you need it to last. So it's like wedding makeup, you know, but I love it. It's so pretty. I don't know if you can tell, like, the color scheme, but maybe this gives you a hint of what my suit looks like. Although by the time this YouTube drops, the suit has been revealed. So anyway, just waiting for Courtney. He is here with us to, like, just film and get some photos, just to, like, do content with us. So he's going to walk over to the room with me. I'll get ready. I'll eat, then come back over here for, the shuttle. So they have a shuttle for us at 8 o'clock. It goes over to venue. We'll go over there. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. So nervous, but so excited. All right, We're headed to the shuttle. I just did the suit reveal on Instagram. Obviously, you guys can see a little snippet. It's that pink. It looked so good last year. We loved it. We're like, let's not try to fix what ain't broke. So she leveled us up. It's like some more bright stones. Even the like connectors are upgraded. Like last year, my connectors were just clear, basically bra strap material, like clear plastic bra strap. And this year they're like, you can kind of see like these little stones. So very pretty. I'm freezing. I don't have socks on because I couldn't find my socks and I was worried I was going to be late. So I just have my sandals. I did bring slippers, which I'm about to put them on like right now since I get on the bus. So getting on the bus, let me go over and it's showtime. Like, I think I'm going to cry again. We're here. I'm walking in. The expo is going to be out there, obviously behind those curtains. I'm about to take my check-in photos and we're getting this show on the road. Ready for the night show. I took a nice good nap. I went rogue, guys. I went rogue with the food. But then I got back. Then I got back on plan. So I had a couple rice cakes with peanut butter. Now she told me to get some caffeine. I don't really want coffee right now. I think I kind of just want to find a Diet Coke or something. I have my suit, top 10 get back in suits, but I mean, I don't really expect to be in the top 10 just based on how the first round went, but to be honest, the second round is 2/3 and I think I have a really strong routine, so obviously I'm not like fully counting myself out of that top 10, but again, like I said, I'm coming in kind of with no expectations, expecting to do my best, which I have done so far, so... Anyway, headed to finals. Ruben is going to get his tan. I got the cookies in the bag. Ready for the millisecond that I step off stage. The last time I was in Zappos Theater, I was watching Britney Spears perform. Now it's me. All right, getting ready to warm up. I don't know how to get backstage, so I'm just walking down. Oh, Celebration's over. I just ate. We went to Sabar. We just went to the food court. I went there with my family. Ruben went back to his hotel room, or our hotel room. I ate 2 slices of pizza and like 6 or 8 of their baked wings. And I could still eat more, but I'm not going to. And I earlier, like as soon as I got done competing, I ate some cookies. Bold Sugar Bakery, that ube marshmallow one was so good. I do wish I would have saved it so I could have heated it up, because I think warm that thing would have been freaking fire. But it was good. So yeah, I obviously did not get in the top 5, and that's the only rankings they announced, so I won't know where I ranked until they post scorecards, probably tomorrow. To be honest, I would not be surprised if I'm not ranked. So there were 17 of us. 2 girls pulled out. Alex and Arika both like in between prejudging and finals were like, yeah, I can't do tonight. So there were only 17 of us. They rank up to 15. So 16 and 17 will be tied for 16th, and you won't really know who ranked where. Like I said, to be honest, I will not be surprised if I'm in that bottom 2 only because of how my physique round went. But I will say, I think I did great in the routine round. I definitely had a couple mistakes, but I think I did great. I think I performed well. I think a lot of people had mistakes. So anyway, we'll see how I did. I don't know. This is so loud. I'll come back to this. All right, that is a wrap on the 2022 Olympia. Sorry, I just got out of the shower. I don't have a makeup remover, so I could do as good as I could. Okay, so routine round went great. It wasn't perfect. I did have a few mistakes. Honestly, I just blacked out, and I just like, I don't know, it's just small mistakes. A few people had some small mistakes. But I think I performed really well. I'm really happy with the routine that I did. So like I said before, I think I said it, I forget where I was in my video last night and I didn't rewatch it. So I tied for last, like tied for 16 out of 17, and they only go up to 16 with the ranks. But I actually tied for 15th. Me and Danielle DaCosta got the same exact number of points, but within the ranks, they break ties. So the only tie they let stay is the tie for 16th, the tie for last. Danielle and I tied for 15th with the same exact points, and they broke the tie in her favor, so she got 15th and I got 16th. But so the way they normally break ties in fitness is with the routine round. Whoever has the higher routine ranking wins the tie. But we actually had the same exact score in both rounds. So, I mean, they awarded it to her, I think, because in the physique round, even though they only go up to 16, I think she beat me in the physique round. I'm not really sure, to be honest. I don't really care. I am so proud of what I was able to do. And I, you know, just look at this level of competition and I'm like, honestly, even if I would have had a flawless routine, I think honestly 14th or 13th would have been like the highest that I could stack up in this lineup with the body that I have. I just need more time on the density on my muscles and I need to come in tighter. I mean, I came in tight, but not Olympia tight. And that's fine. You know, like it's only my 5th pro show, guys. Like I did my pro debut last year and I'm only 5 pro shows in, and a lot of people take years and years and years. They build years and years and years to get to this. So I am so proud. I am so happy. I know I have more left to give. And I know my next show, like, I'm going to smoke everything that I did at this show. Physique, presentation, routine. And that's a big statement for me because I already am really happy with what I did this weekend. So happy. Also, like, to be honest, really happy to have represented for the natural girls. I mean, honestly, Tara is the only natural girl that got in the second call out. All the rest of us pretty much got last in physique. Like, me, Abby, Corinne, and Danielle, we were like the bottom 4 physiques. And I mean, it is what it is. When you're natural, it just takes more time, and that's fine. Like, Sydney Gillen is a 6-time figure Olympia champion, and she's natural. She just has had time, you know what I mean? And so that's just what we need. We just go back to work. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get selected for the Arnold. If I do, fantastic. If I don't, I'm gonna hammer this back and these shoulders, and I'm going to come into maybe Vancouver. I don't really know. Ruben and I have to sit down and talk about our schedule, but I'm gonna come in slice, dice, and precise. I'm just going to keep getting better. I'm just really happy with how this went. Ruben competes this morning. I just got out of the shower. Like I said, I got to figure something out because I don't have makeup remover. I'm going to get dressed, going to cheer him on, and then celebrate. And I'm just so happy. I'm so thankful to you guys for following along with this. I'm going to cry. I've cried a lot. This has just been such an amazing and humbling experience. Like, to be able to compete, like, on the same stage as these girls, and I mean, even people in the other divisions. Like, I'm backstage and I'm freaking looking at Ian Vaire and, like, Samson Dowda and Kamal. Like, I'm, like, looking at these people, and, you know, Sid's just sitting there eating her peanut butter, and, like, Andrea Shaw, Miss Body, but like Miss Olympia, we're all just back there together. And I'm like, I can't believe that I am considered the same level as people like you. Like, it's amazing. And so I'm really happy. I'm really proud. Like, I never thought I would be so proud of a last place performance, but I truly, truly am. And so, like I said, I'm just excited to cheer Ruben on. I did take some photos this morning just to see. I didn't put on my bikini top though, so you can't really see my mid back, but you could see these legs, you could see the shoulders and my abs. So I don't know, I just did it for funsies, just to see what happens if after you eat 2 slices of pizza and 6 wings and a glass of wine, just to see. Anyway, thank you guys for watching so much. Hopefully this will be a repeat series. Hopefully this will be a repeat series for 2023, but until then, I will see you next time.